treat investing like watching paint dry. That's how sexy it is. Trust me, I'm not getting my entertainment from investing. I'm going out, go watch a movie, go watch Netflix. But investing is boring and automatic. That's how it should be.